Okay, so at this point we have a couple of pages. We have the home page, that is the page the user lands on. Then we have about, services, testimonials, and schedule an appointment. However, there's one thing that's missing. Whenever I click, for example, services, I get this weird URL, index.php?id5. Now the question mark in the ID equals 5, this is called a query string. So since our CMS is based on PHP, we generate the pages on the fly rather than have them in HTML files, as if it was a static file. However, this URL is not user-friendly, it is not SEO-friendly, and it is very confusing. And another thing is, it is also uninviting, and people might think that your site is some sort of scam, because if it doesn't have friendly URLs, then people might think it's a virus or something. And you might be wondering, Stefany, how come this is the case since we have aliases inside every single page we make? Why isn't the system using the aliases? That's because we need to enable something called friendly URLs. And what that would make is, instead of having this weird URL index.php=3, we want to have it like this. About, or whatever the alias here is in the pages. All right, now there are a couple of ways to do that. The first thing you have to do is determine your server name, actually the server engine, whether you're on Apache, Nginx, or at some other service. If you don't know your server, send a ticket to your shared hosting provider. So the most common servers with shared hostings especially is Apache. So the first thing we want to do is edit our htaccess file. So if you're on Apache, and Apache has been configured to use htaccess, every installation of MODX comes with an htaccess file. However, it is renamed ht.access. So this makes this file not real htaccess. So what you gotta do is click, right click, and then click rename, or you can press F2 and then rename it from ht.access to ht.access and click okay. And that's how you do it. And then if you right click, and now let's open with VS Code and try to edit it. Now MODX by default brings your htaccess file full with goodies. And in order to enable friendly URLs, you really don't have to do anything because this thing has already been done for you. So you have rewrite engine none, rewrite base. This is the root. Now if you're installed MODX on the subfolder instead of, for example, if you have installed MODX in the MODX subdirectory, you should have it like this. And then if you go down, you have this is the friendly URLs part. And as you can see, it's already added for you. So all you have to do is rename your htaccess file. And then you also have some other information and some other options. So you can browse them at your own time. It's not important right now. So now that we have renamed our htaccess file, make sure you upload it via your FileZilla. I can't do it because my server is Nginx, so htaccess is not going to work on me. Okay, now that we have enabled our htaccess, let's go to our page and see if friendly URLs are working. And they're not. Now, the reason is, even though we enabled our htaccess, what we gotta do is we have to go to the dashboard and then we have to enable friendly URLs. So let's do this right now. Go to your manager. Then I want you to click on the wrench icon, system settings, and inside here where it says search by key, I want you to write friendly, press enter. And then you have some options for friendly URLs, but we don't need to tackle with any of them right now. I want you to go and then next to the last option called use friendly URLs, see the default is no, but I want you to double click on the no, and then you have a drop down and then click the no to yes, and then just click away. It will automatically be saved. Then I want you to go to manage, clear cache, press okay. And now let's test it to see if it works. And now let's go to the about, and we have about.html, which is much better than the ID thing. So now you might be wondering, okay, Stefany, but how do I remove the .html extension? So to do that, we have to go to the manager, then we have to go to content, and I want you to go to content types. And then where it says HTML, I want you to double click on the extension and then just remove it. Click enter, then I want you to go and clear your cache. Press OK, preview site, and there we go. We have, when I go to the about, I have services, and then, you know, in the about, I have the about, and services, I have services, testimonials. Now, these are friendly URLs, and that's how you enable them in MODX. Now, if you're on Nginx, then you have to talk to your system administrator to enable friendly URLs, or, you know, send a ticket. But I've never seen a shared hosting with Nginx, but just in case they are, you know, just send them a ticket and they'll explain how to do it to you. Now, if you're on the MODX cloud, friendly URLs are enabled by default if you choose the MODX installation. Now, I'm on the MODX cloud, so I don't have to tackle with my Nginx settings. I just have to, you know, go ahead, enable friendly URLs via the system settings, and then go to the content types to remove the HTML extension. So that's how you do it.